People of Earth, here's more exciting rocket launches from NASA's Kennedy Space Center, Florida. Join us on this exciting video from any of your devices now. Blast off with us to Cape Canaveral. You'll witness epic rocket launches complete with a booster landing. But did you know NASA's Space Coast is also home to incredible wildlife? Come on, let's explore.
Come on, what are you waiting for?
There it is.
We are watching this launch at the Merritt Island National Wildlife Refuge. Established in 1963, it overlays NASA's Kennedy Space Center, serving both the space program and wildlife conservation. Spanning 140,000 acres, it protects migratory birds in diverse habitats, including coastal dunes, salt marshes, pine flatwoods, and hardwood hammocks. Home to over 1,500 species, including 15 federally listed ones, and is one of the most productive estuaries in the country. Parish Park is just past the Max Brewer Bridge, which is a great higher view. Wow, just like a drive-in, just across the street and right at the NASA line.
It's ready.
Today there is a thick fog cover on the ground, but the rest of the sky is pretty good, so they still launched on schedule. This breathtaking Falcon 9 launch is a sight to behold. As the rocket pierces through the fog, it lights up the sky, creating an unforgettable spectacle. So close, it feels almost within reach. Feel the rumble in your chest, embrace the wonder. You'll cherish this thrilling moment as one you'll never forget.
Birds flew right there, isn't that cool? There's the rumble.
Lots happen at once here. We have main engine cutoff, first stage separation, and second engine startup.
It's the booster. See the booster coming down?
Cape Canaveral, Florida, once renamed Cape Kennedy, has been a hub of exploration for centuries. Spanish explorer Ponce de Leon visited in 1513, and by the 1950s, it became the launch site for NASA and America's space race, sending the first American astronaut to space in 1961 and the Apollo 11 moon mission in 1969. The first stage booster is now coming in for its landing right here in Cape Canaveral. It's fascinating to see this booster maneuver sway with various burns and thrusts to guide its way on the perfect landing spot. Watching it from both the vantage point of space and here on Earth, you'll still find it almost too hard to believe. Stage 1 boost back, burn ignition started. There it is, with this last landing bird.
There.
Can you spot the deer running away from the landing site? Now here's the view of the landing at Cape Canaveral. Another perfect landing. And look, you can see the smoke plume that this rocket left behind in space too. And now from another mission, we watch the booster land on the drone ship, a shortfall of gravitas, as the first stage booster makes its way back to Earth. The rest of the Falcon 9 rocket is now exceeding 7,400 miles per hour. These four grid fins steer the first stage booster during re-entry into Earth's atmosphere and landing. Just saw the payload fairing jettison. It will splash down in the Atlantic Ocean supported by parachutes. This will be the 17th landing for this particular booster. We can see the drone ship now as the first stage booster makes its way back to Earth. The rest of the Falcon 9 rocket is now exceeding 7,400 miles per hour. Landing gear extracted. Another perfect landing.
From all these free and comfortable launch sites, we had an incredible journey.
From liftoff to landing, we've witnessed the raw power and precision of spaceflight right here at Cape Canaveral.
The roar of the rockets, the perfect booster touchdowns, and even the breathtaking smoke trails left behind in space.
It's a reminder that the sky is not the limit.
If you love this video, stay tuned for more adventures as we continue exploring the wonders of this Earth, space, nature, and beyond.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and join us on our next adventure.
See you in the next video.
Thanks for watching, everybody.
Hey, we really appreciate it, too. And this video right over here was selected for you to watch. It's one of ours.
Be sure to watch it, too.